If nothing else, you need the best quality helmet you can afford. Notice I didn't say most expensive, I said best quality. Just because a helmet costs $1,000 doesn't mean it's any better than a $300 helmet. What you want to look for is one that is not only DOT rated, but one that is ECE rated as well. The ECE rating is a requirement for our friends over there in Europe, and it's much stricter than the DOT requirements here in the United States.